Hi, I'm Trudi Canavan. I've written the Black Magician trilogy and the Age of the Five trilogy and numerous sequel-y, prequel-y kinds of things. Most recent book, which is The Ambassador's Mission. And probably the book that's... There's a lot of books that I find very influential. One that springs to mind straight away when you ask me this question was Guns, Germs and Steel by Jared Diamond. It's a book all about how certain societies developed faster than others and more successfully than others, and often clashing with each other, and which why one society wins over another in these clashes, based on the ecology and the available resources of where their culture sprang up. Followed by his second book, Collapse, well, it's not technically a second book, the follow-up book, Collapse, which is about how all these societies collapse. And both books give me great inspiration for worlds to create, as well as just being fascinating insights into the human world and how nature has influenced the development of humans. Wonderful books.